got nothing on my face except for moisturizers. And I'm gonna try to do as much as possible as I would do when I was at school, when I was a teenager. So I used to be a very, you know, dark punk teenager. So I would wear always like a bluish black smoky eyes with white highlights, and always dark strong lipstick, many times with lip liner. And that was my style, my way to be when I was a teenager, when I was at school. And that was quite a long ago. Okay, so I would moisturize my face with a super inexpensive moisturizing, and then I would never use foundation or creamy concealer because I had, and I've still got, but not like when I was a teenager, very oily skin. So I hated foundation. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this Ultimo Minerals Honey Light foundation, and this is a foundation in powder, okay? And to conceal my dark circles, I'm gonna use Bisque Concealer by Ultimo Minerals as well, and it's also a powdery concealer. I'm gonna place the foundation, it's just a little bit, on this lid and pick it with a cap. Now I've got my powder foundation on. I'm gonna conceal my dark circles using this Laura Geller's Sculpting. My face is already prepared, pretty fast and easy. And since I was a teenager, I used to have, I would have very bad eyebrows. So what I've always done is to fill the fails of my eyebrows using a very, very dark brown pencil, and always grooming them. And I'll be right back. And no blush, yeah. In that time, I didn't know how to use blush, and I actually felt I would feel like ridiculous using a blush, like a clown. I'm gonna use right now Sally Hansen Color Stick for Eyes in boldest black all over my lower lids. And in those times, I would use a simple and ordinary black pencil. And now I'm gonna blend a little bit with my fingers. Like this, like carbon. I wanted a carbon look, you know? Now I'm gonna pick a Stargazer eyeshadow in black. And in those times, I wouldn't make a barrier of powder. But as I've got a little bit of this powdery concealer left here, I'm gonna place it right here to catch black fallout. And I want this really solid black, because as I told you, I was a rebel teenager. I loved black eyes and no blush and strong bold lips. I was very crazy. Crazy teenager. I'm gonna take advantage of it and, you know, do like this, total black. Luxury eyeshadow makeup kit by Diana DiCarlo, or Diana DiCarlo. And I'm gonna pick this very, very dark brow right here and place it right over the black. I would certainly do that. Then I'm gonna do a little blending with this blending brush. This is a detail brush, actually, by Explicit Cosmetics. This Full Tapered Shadow Brush by Bare Essentials. I'm gonna pick the whites to highlight and kind of down this so high smoky blue, like so. Now I'm gonna clean the fallouts. Now a retractable eyeliner, and this one is by Panvel Makeup, which is a South Brazilian makeup brand, on waterlines. And a little bit on outer corners, doing a wing and a semi eyeliner. Now that seems to me the eyes I used to wear when I was a teenager, but on an improved way. And now what I'm doing is I'm applying clear mascara. This one is by Constance Carroll, because I would apply it, because I felt using black mascara straight on my lashes wasn't good, you know. I used to have clumpy lashes using only black mascara, so that was my trick for unclumpy. I don't know if that's right, but for, you know, right lashes, to place some clear mascara before the black one. And the black one that I'm using is by Avon, it's NU. It's that one with the serum. And I'm gonna apply a couple of coats. Now to finish, I'm gonna use a little bit of, this was a pressed powder, but I had to depot it because the lid broken. And what I'm gonna do is to make some retouch, to place a little bit on my neck, and also to cover my lips. Prescriptive sheer lip pencil in sheer cranberry. On top, Vivo Intense lip color in Smolder 7. And this is an unbranded Chinese lip brush. I always would apply lipstick with a lip brush. Gonna remove the excess. And I'm gonna tell you a very funny fact. Curious. I would do when I was a teenager, when I was in school. I used to raffle the lipsticks and lip glosses I was going to use. Two of them, you know, like I had a huge box, not so huge as the one I've got nowadays. And I would, like, you know, stick my hand on it and pick two products, lipsticks or lip glosses or lip balms. And those two were my raffled ones. And right now I'm using a lip gloss by Avon. This is Color Trends Gloss Labial Brilhante, which means brightening lip gloss. And it's in Verde Brilhante, which means brightening green. And this smells like green apple. Now I'm gonna do some retouch on my eyebrows and leave you with the pics for you to see details of this back to school makeup look. The makeup look I would wear when I was a teenager, when I was in school or at school or on school. When I was at school. Okay, when I was at school, when I was a teenager, I was a rebel. Dark, punk teenager, so I would wear very dark and sinister eyes and bold lips. I was a rebel with cause teenager. So, really hope you have enjoyed my entry, and thank you so much for promoting this contest. Bye!